Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Whosoever contributes coin to the cause, his sins shall be forgiven. Only unwavering faith in the power of this flame can bring us victory. Remember, good one.
Looking for something in particular?
A pretty little trinket.
Want to give someone a present?
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious.
Nor am I now. Let's go. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
Bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horson's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there, stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off, you... Chance!
Here I thought we could do this the nice way.
Out of the way, you louts! Or we'll cut up your mugs so the girls at Cripple Kate's won't even have you.
What do you say?
Didn't understand? Too many syllables? Fuck off!
Oh, you little bitch! You say Geralt? Geralt who?
A fucking Rivia.
Well, why didn't you say that from the get-go? Sorry to hassle yous. Misunderstanding that. Mr. Wiley's expecting you.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Well, who do we have here? Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking time.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you'd kill me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch! Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough! I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, stop! It's me, Doodoo, Doodoo Bieberfeld. You really didn't recognize me?
Doodoo?
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's Yard, the Mama's Play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Doodoo.
Gods! You give me quite the scare.
Not wise to play games with a Witcher.
Horson Jr.? Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horson got his, in a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Dudu.
That was courageous, Dudu. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Chose an interesting line of business.
Dudu's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire. Sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times, but mostly I'm careful.
Time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Dudu. Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
To see a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
Friend of Dandelions. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The temple guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you. I visited a city once that was very much like Novigrad, but the people there were much taller and had dark skin.
Is somewhere in Zirconia?
No, in another world.
What's it like, hopping between worlds? Anything like passing through a portal? Or different?
A bit different. It was hard going at first. I wasn't very good at controlling it, so I had to concentrate intensely and hope I didn't land in the crater of an active volcano. The training I did with Adelaide was very helpful. Now, I merely think of the place I wish to travel to, close my eyes, and it's done.
Chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Draw your weapons. Let's get this over with.
Whoa! What?
You're out to hurt her. I won't let you. So we'll argue and swagger and have who knows how long a pissing contest. I don't have time for that. Draw your swords.
This is killing.
Oh. you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threatened me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, B.
And you, Siri. Who's your charming companion?
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt!
Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bea, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage.
Thank you.
This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew and keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long. So, your friend, Bea.
And what about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt. You're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to Bea. And through Bea, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Where's this friend of yours?
Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Got your granddad?
Aegar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
They're to start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
We'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming. Come on.
You were faster once!
Giving you a head start. Faster! You're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Seems you've slowed.
Just want to admire you from the side.
Swift as the wind, Valdo.
Haven't raced anyone that good in a while.
Ha ha! You're worthy opponents. You gave me wings. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
You know, perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up together.
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and... and felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Good plan. Think I'll go with you.
Then our future's settled. If that is, there's more than ash left of us once this is over.
Defeating the Hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the Hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. I'd so like to be ordinary.
Exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned elder blood. My gift. My curse. It granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalach.
Avalach's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalach will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
I'd rather know how you fared with the merchant. Managed to get some horses?
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked 3 arms and a host of legs for 1 healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Hagar, keep a lookout. Ciri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
A bit near, boss.
Excellent work! Did you see the 2 fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
controls the city, but you're not scared, are you?
Who's the best now?
Wonderful.
Happiness will come today.
We'll have order at last! Long live Radovid! Hail!
Got a snake's tongue as well.
Something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philip is tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to strategize. She'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa, she can be ruthless.
Ciri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Process.
Yes. I shall go for a walk. I must unwind.
I hope she's...
She'll be fine. She's tougher than we think. You ought to visit Avalar. He wished to see you, apparently.